Right, here we are. I'm about to do a bit of a service on the glide here, and I thought I'd make a short series of videos on what I'm doing. So, from those who watched saw the other day, the video I posted like the other week, you'll notice I had a brake seizure. So, today, I'm going to get the caliper off, give it a service, put it back on, bleed it, etc. Now, it's just started raining, so we'll have to get it in the garage to get this done. So anyway, so where's the rear caliper? Well, on a glide like this, on a Harley like this, it's down here. Let me just get underneath, and if we can see where it is. See where it is, right? It's just behind, there's the disc, yeah. And the caliper is, hang on. The caliper is just up there, yeah. You can see it just there. If I pull back now, yeah, it's hiding right up there. So this bag's got to come off. So I've got to get that bag off because the battery's got to come out, and I've got to get the bag off the other side with the other side panel because the what's behind there? The brake reservoir oil dube thing. So we've got to get it from there. Oh, my dippy dog's in the way now. On two, you can just see it there behind the dog. I've got a bike stand there, and with the help of this nitwit, we'll get it done. So like I say, it's raining now, mind you, it was forecast, so we'll get on with it. So
okay, here we are, we're
on the stand now. Bike's on the stand, stands all the way up, and we are tied down both sides because I don't want it going anywhere. I'm allergic to having heavy things fall on me, so we've got to strip off these bags and the side panels. Seat's going to come off, and on the other side, which is this side, I'll just take the camera with me, and on this side, of course, it's going to be the bag, the side panel, and the battery carrier, and the battery, because they're all in the way. Okay, so we'll make a start with that.
Here we are then,
we're back again. Right, we just stripped just the back end of the bike down just to get to this one caliper. So I'm going to move these wires out of the way, tie them up, and then it's that one there, we'll undo that and bag it. Then we'll take the caliper off, and yes, then we've got the caliper off. We've got the fun then of getting the caliper apart. And then we've got to get it apart, we'll get it in some white spirit, give it a good wash. Right, so next bit is I shall stick this on a tripod out my way, and get some tools, and we'll crack on with it. Back in a mo.